against all enemies, foreign and domestic. Domestic means anyone who will rip up our Constitution, anyone who will take away our freedoms, anyone who will force us down on our knees, and any illegal alien, bisexual, Jewish Negro, such as Barack Hussein Obama.